First of all, I want to congratulate the team of Cluj for the great performance and the huge win in the first game of the qualifying round of Champions League. For sure, for us was a disgrace the way we performed. Nobody was expecting to perform in this way. This is not the difference of the two teams, obviously. Probably about some preseason that everybody got excited on winning friendly games, but friendly games is not official games, and it get in our head, and we were too soft today, and we got what we deserve. I want to wish to apologize first of all to our fans that they came to see this disgusting performance for us, and to wish to the opponent coach to go as far as possible in Romanian league and in Europe. Thank you.
Πρώτα απ' όλα οφείλω να σε ευχαριστώ τον αντίπαλο προπονητή και την ομάδα της Cluj για την εξαιρετική απόδοση και την τεράστια νίκη που πέτυχαν σήμερα. Για μας είναι ένα άκρως απογοητευτικό αποτέλεσμα. Κανείς δεν περίμενε τέτοια εικόνα. Σαφέστατα δεν είναι αυτή η διαφορά ανάμεσα στις δύο ομάδες. Αφήσαμε υποσχέσεις με την παρουσία μας στα φιλικά παιχνίδια. Αλλά τα φιλικά δεν είναι επίσημα παιχνίδια όπως το αποψινό. Δεν ήμασταν καθόλου καλοί σήμερα στο παιχνίδι. Πήραμε ό,τι δώσαμε. Ήμασταν τραγικοί στο παιχνίδι. Οφείλω να απολογηθώ στον κόσμο μας για την παρουσία και παράλληλα να ευχηθώ καλή επιτυχία στον αντίπαλο προπονητή και στο πρωτάθλημα της Ρουμανίας και στην Ευρώπη.
Good evening. First of all, I want to congratulate my players for the effort that they put tonight. They show big character and they show what I like the most, the joy to play together. We share the ball very good and we use very well our weapons, which means we play in very big speed, transition basketball, and we use our shooters very good. I'm very satisfied about this game. I'm satisfied also about my defense, our defense. But in two days we have another game which we'll treat it very, very serious and with respect for the opposite team. That's it, and we'll meet you in Cluj. I wish you good luck in the next games in the Cyprus, and see you in Cluj.
Thank you very much.